let's talk about intonation and the exercise in Sassmannshaus called Locomotive. Locomotive is a really cool little exercise that helps teach intonation and hand spacing. So the first thing you have to understand is the bass is tuned in fourths. Stop the string down with any finger a whole step below the nut, and we play instead of D and E, and then we play A, E, we get a perfect fifth. So that tells us where our first position is. So if I take that E and then put a first finger across to the G string, I still have a fourth. So if I want to do a fifth, I have to use first finger on the D string and fourth finger on the G string. Then I move over a string, I'll have B and F sharp. So now that spacing of a whole step on one string, two strings, it's a perfect fifth, and on three strings, it's an octave. So we can make a little exercise called Locomotive using fifths and a half step below. Then we move over to the next pair of strings. So here is Locomotive the first time in first position. In any position. So if I want to move up to second position, all I simply have to do is from the last part of that exercise, then shift to the first finger where the second finger was, shift to third position. Now, we started in first position. Now we move backwards towards the nut. Put second finger on E. We'll have first finger landing on E flat and B flat. Now we can play in half position, same fingering, 1-4-2-4. An open string, then I would simply eliminate the fourth finger and play open A and E with the second finger and D sharp or E flat. So the fingering now only uses two fingers and open strings. So it's open 2-1-2. Of it, instead of shifting up by half steps, you could just shift bigger shifts. So I could go from half position to maybe second position, third position, maybe go back to first position, go to two and a half position. I could even go to further positions, like fourth position. See, each position has a slightly different spacing because as the string gets shorter, the notes get closer together. So this exercise will help our ear identify whether we have a perfect fifth or not, and then put the second finger in the middle. So if you don't get the fifth set right, it doesn't sound so good. So we like to correct that. So you can start to hear fifths and fourths, and you can play in tune most all the time. Hope this helps.